I'd baked my daughter some cupcakes once, and she came home, she was like, oh, there was a dead fly in it. Hello, I'm Sera Devcich, and this is Comedians Who Cook. Today we're going to be baking some Dancing Queen cupcakes. They have got to go to a shared lunch tomorrow at school, and so far it's been 12 years of shared lunches and we have not had a success yet. Let's see how we go. We're gonna line a cupcake tin with cupcake liner. This one is a little bit rusty. I hope the children have their tetanus shot. Here we are, that's nice. I'm gonna say, coming from all my baking experience, that we're gonna need around 4 cups of flour. The US cups, imperial cups, or metric cups. What is this fuckery? Oh, edit that bit out. The kids are gonna be like, oh my god, I had no idea your mother was Nigella. And she's gonna be like, no, it's better. She's Sera Devcich. Ooh. 125 grams unsalted butter, softened, just as I suspected. Honestly, I feel like mum life is just always hard. I'll tell you this, if anybody else in my life had treated me the way that my children have treated me, I would not rest until they were prosecuted. Misha particularly is a stone cold savage. She is, like one time we were watching the Olympics and I was trying to give her like a motivational speech. I was like, look at them. They're so amazing, look at them. Don't you, like, aren't you inspired? She just turned to me and she said, yeah, that's so amazing. I wish that you'd tried hard at something in your life. Righty, good. Never mind them. Right, melting the butter, I'm softening it. We're just gonna try that again. Stupid butter. Don't be so soft, man. Okay, I feel bad about bullying the butter now. It's all right, you're fine. Don't be soft. Embrace your emotions, okay? Don't get involved in toxic masculinity. Oh, fuck! Nah, this time it's fine. It's fine! I almost fucked the next lot of butter, giving the old butter a pep talk. All right, so this needs to go into here. Embarrassing. Oh. They're gonna regret mocking me. Add wet ingredients to dry ingredients in a slow, steady stream. Sexy, really, isn't it? Is this safe for dogs to eat?
Even he's wary. He's wary. And he's a golden retriever. He likes eating everything. Come here.
Get out. How could you? Now we're going to divide the batter into 7 bowls. Colour each one using the 7 different colour combinations listed in the ingredients list. Can't remember what colours make what, and I kind of wish I'd paid more attention in preschool. And we are done. Add each colour batter into a piping bag or a Ziploc bag and pipe small blobs of each colour into the cupcake liners, filling them up 3/4 of the way. I don't have piping bags. I do have some bags, the little ones that you use for like doggy doo-doo, but they're clean. If I had my own cooking show, what would I call it? I'd probably call it Martha Screw It, just like a cooking show for people who don't give a crap. Are we still wanting to be like Martha Stewart though after her prison time? No, we shouldn't judge people because they go pretty. We can still like her, can we? Ooh, it feels pretty hot in there. I guess it needs to be hot. Godspeed. Have it carefully cut a wee square. Just pop that out. There you go. I think there probably could be quite the fight over these muffins. Cupcakes, whatever the fuck they are. Well, now we have to ice them, and we have run out of dog poopy bags, which would of course be my preference. So the producer just run down to grab some of these wee nifty piping bags, and she's actually kindly filled it for me, which was nice of her. Not because I had three or four failed attempts at the icing or anything like that, and I'm hiding the pots in the corner of the kitchen. We just squeezy, squeezy. And there you have it. It's as easy as that. Dancing Queen Cupcakes.
I told you you couldn't do this. Listen.